Hey everybody, Stephen Morales here. Quick video on some release techniques that you can do for your bicep and tricep using a lacrosse ball. Got a lot of clients right now just complaining of tightness in their arms. We're addressing the shoulder, the pec, and the back, and the traps, and all that other stuff. But a lot of people negate doing the soft tissue work or stretching the bicep and the tricep. So essentially the arm ends up just remaining super duper tight, which is gonna create a lot of different problems. So what you're gonna need is the lacrosse ball, but you're also gonna need some type of angled bench or something like that, because we want the arm to essentially drop out, okay? Now you can do this if I'm just propped up on something, that I can do it this way, a little bit more effective at an angle. So if you want to, you can prop it this way. And essentially what you're gonna do, I'm gonna take the lacrosse ball, I'm gonna put it on part of my bicep, and you're gonna be moving this all over. You're gonna push in really, really tight. And then with your hand and your arm relaxed, you're just gonna slowly let that drop out, just like that. And that's stretching, so we're holding down the tissue, stretching all the tissue around where we're holding down, all right? That's that myofascial release. Get inside here, slowly let that just drop down, keeping the hand relaxed. And usually people are gonna have the most tension right in here, short head of the bicep, bottom portion right here. So we'll put that right in here, push really, really tight. And this is how you can scale. The amount of pressure is up to you. And then pull, let that just drop down. Boom, and we get on the inside here too, pull that in, slowly let that just drop down, just like that. So that's bicep, tricep. Find something flat, you can kind of essentially put this on, and I'm gonna leverage here. And then once I'm here, okay, I'm gonna put this on my tricep here, and then I'm just gonna let that fold out. I'm putting my weight on top of this lacrosse ball. Slowly let that just drop out, pulling through that tricep. And then move to another spot, slowly, and I can hold my arm in place if I need to, so it doesn't move around on that ball. Slowly let it drop out. A lot of people, same thing, a lot of tension. Lower portion of the tricep down here, right? So put that here, we're gonna push on it, and we're gonna slowly let that just drop out, just like that. I can move a little bit higher if I wanted to, kind of almost get where the tie into the rear delt is. Here, push in, slowly let that drop out right there too. Boom. So, this has been some release techniques for your bicep and triceps using the lacrosse ball. I typically have people do that this at least once a week, especially if you're doing arms for that day, or it's just an arm intense workout, just because you don't want to leave where they're super, super tight, or maybe the next day or the day after where that soreness is kind of set in. So use this when you need to. Super effective technique. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any questions or comments, please do that in the section below. Until next time.